Yo.
Yo.有。
We need to go over here to the meth lab and probably run some either sales or supplies. Go up here, turn, left, right, right. Agree. You've been to my meth lab before? You a meth head? Is really slow and it sucks. There's no bottles of water in the back for your goober riders. Son of a bitch. Hang on a sec. It was loading. I think. Okay, here you go. Yeah, we gotta restock. You all right?
No.
What do you need me to do? Going to steal some supplies.
I don't know where to get those supplies, but I do know who will tell us where to get them if we push the right buttons. Find my pal's brother and sweat him. 2 seconds after that, I'll have the location we need.
Leave his food alone. That's a new place, yeah. Yeah, because they actually towed somebody last night. Yeah. And apparently it was one of the new residents. Ben says hi. Because he went to the office and talked to the office manager. No. The office manager was telling me, the guy who sits in that side office, I think so. Like, yeah. Sit with. When people get in the vehicle, try to get in the vehicle, you have to sit still. Otherwise, it does not work. Intimidate, don't shoot.
Huh.
Well, go take it. Take some ibuprofen. Go take a shower. Oh, don't kill him. Don't kill him. What is your problem? Don't kill him. He's gonna burn to death now. Watch. I'll put a flashlight through your face if you don't. Around him, not at him. What's that? Okay. Sweet. No, you can beat him up, you just can't kill him. If you hit him too many times, you'll kill him.
What the fuck?
There you go. Well, he like flopped back. That's fine. That's all the stuff we should need, but I can pick up the rest of it later tonight. And I got the tag. You can see I've moved the truck. Huh? Why? Oh! Oh, shit. Supplies. Where are they? Sandy Shores. At the shop next to 24/7. Should be on GPS. So, did you say something to him? Or it was just the fact that he wasn't helping customers. You need to tell your boss. Yeah. I'm over here trying to troubleshoot a circuit. Can't figure out why it keeps tripping, right? And it's one of these like super sensitive breakers that it's called an arc fault breaker. So even if like the ground and the neutral touch each other, it trips. So I'm going around trying to figure out there's nothing wrong in any of these switches and receptacles. So I said, you know what? I'm going to check this light. I get up and check the dining room light fixture that Anthony installed. And it's all the fucked up inside the box. Like, there's frayed wires just hanging out, all touching each other. It's like, no wonder it keeps tripping. This
dude is a fucking idiot.
He says that he has 25 years of experience, but he doesn't know how to, like, just wire simple circuits. And the theory is, between my boss and I, is he was maybe a helper for those 25 years. And he may have pulled wires and maybe stripped wires every now and again. Stop. But he really wasn't like an electrician like we think an electrician. Get in a van, stupid. Yeah, well, you should get in the van. I won't call you stupid. No, it was my guy. I told him to get in, and he started running around, like, to the passenger side. I'm just that good. I can make vans go fast when they're slow. Need some freaking music up in her. Salsa is so good. You're missing out, man. You know, you would receive the $2,000 every few hours or whatever it is for just being, you know, on your best behavior. And not trying to run over motorcyclists. See, this is how I win races. It's because you try and do crazy shit like drift. You fail. Right at the last second, you fucking right in the back of the thing. Yeah.
They got it.
Yeah, that's Pawn Stars. What are you thinking of, Storage Wars? Yeah, that's Pawn Stars. Yep, it's Pawn Stars. Hey, you know you have an open sprite over there, right? Oh, hardcore pawn. Oh, okay. Okay, on to the next business. Not all of it. I mean, the people in it were real. Okay, so we're going to the forgery. Yeah, we'll do the week last. Okay. Okay. You're lucky I'm out of ammo. What fucking thing? Why do you gotta go to paint spray?
You don't like the spoiler? It looks badass.
It looks like when you have daddy's money, you spend it on stupid shit. Yeah, well, that's the look you got, though. The level 4 EMS on a freaking four-wheeler or a quad. Once we do these resupplies and sales and stuff, then we'll go to the auto shop.
Thank you. Oh shit, not good. Okay, I'm trying. There goes a family vacation.
I don't want to die.
You maggot. Son of a bitch.
Stop the vehicle.
I might get rid of the baddie. This is kind of just taking up room. And I think I have it fully upgraded. It sucks. But I'm not buying that four-wheeler. I'm on my way to the forgery because there's cops following me. Wait, there's cops! They're gonna kill me, I got 3 stars! Because I went and bought some P's and Q's at the convenience store and I shot a dude in the face after he gave me all the money out of the tilt. I mean, it's a fair trade, right? G's cash is hidden somewhere nearby. By the way, this salsa is badass. Have I said that yet? Oh, because it's really freaking good. Yeah, because I made it myself. You're just jealous that you can't have any. I hate that this thing does that. Why does it not include it? Let's see. see.
We're gonna sell.
Audio. Party chat not working. Okay, are you ready? Are you in the forgery? Well, you're about to go back outside.
We on?
Oh, okay. Not going over
it's
my
a boat truck. Products loaded and waiting. Yeah. They'll pay more for it if you get it to them quick, so get on over to the dock.
Okay. All the way to the east side of town.
No, please don't!
No, east side, over by that train yard. Remember we did that? We took pictures of the train. Kind of where that cove was when we went to the cave. Over there, there's two boats. Are you? No, I'm not dead. But I am ahead of you. Oh, I died there. I frickin' died there. Oh, I totally did not make that jump. I was doing so well. I thought I juked you out because you kept going straight and then immediately turned. And I Your quad is most likely faster because you caught up to me. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. I know, and GPS for some reason. Turn left. Get on the other interstate. Down low. Oh, I bet you can catch up. And ketchup is not turned on. My point of view, not really. And I am looking backwards. Can't do stoppies in this. What? Nope. You can't. Yeah. I look back and there you are, just like hard in the brakes and nothing's happening. Yeah, just by a hair. Alright, take a right. Not into the guardrail. hang on. You're lucky I still have the bitch seat installed on this. Oh, I guess you didn't need it. Liar. Oh. I just guessed that you hit something because I went past you and you were next to me and then you were not next to me. That's one way to get off the bike. Crashing, no get stuck. No destroying the vehicle. I'm mostly talking to myself, but it applies to you. Ran over that dude. I don't understand why it gives us frickin' three vehicles with a two-person crew. I don't understand why it gives us three vehicles with a two-person crew. Shouldn't it be two vehicles, two-person crew? Or are they just trying to fuck with us? No, other way around. Three vehicles. No, yeah. We have two people. They gave us three boats. Remember how they give us three walks? Yeah, but it shouldn't be like that. You would split the last set of loads up roughly evenly within the two boats. So you could get 7.5 or 7 in one and 8 in the other. That would be 15. All the seats are empty. And you know how many people... Oh, I just saw you go over that rock. You know how many people you could get onto a... frickin' door? A what? Would you say? Did This is not the Mandela effect, alright? Not supposed to do that. I guess I'm gonna ride in the back. I think it said something about making it to each checkpoint before the time runs out. Oh yeah. All SEALs are Navy SEALs, but not all Navy are SEALs. It sounded better in my head.
Right away, LJT out.
You really can't get out of town. To the weed farm. You want to get on or? Do you want to drive? Are you gonna let me ride, or are you gonna just drive yourself? Oh yeah, that's right. You have one turn in the vehicle. Losers. Well, looks like you're not getting any girls in. I at least have a place for them to sit. Nope, that doesn't count. It's not a seat. DOT specifically states you must have a seat for every person.
I'm just with it.
No. Mm-mm. Oh, I do not see it. Go for it. Oh, now I see it. Take it. Go get the money. Yeah, I'll ride with it. Why the hell are you wearing a rebreather? You could have went straight out. Yeah, you could have backed straight out. There was room. I was on the side. A Raider? Coil Raider? This is a high-end car. If it's a coil, it's super high-end. It's electric. Let me see how much it costs. We already know that it's going to be in Legendary. It is a two-door, right? Yep. Hang on. It accidentally kicked me out because you crashed. Sure. Coil Raiden. Yeah, $2.375 million. Oh, sorry. $1.75 million. Cool. You should have scheduled for both of you. There, I'll request a car and you can drive. It'll just be my personal car. You can drive.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to...
Here.
It's coming at you.
Because I don't think you bought it.
I'll get back to it then.
Here, over here. Come drive this car. Come drive this car. A
Okay. Well, I'm riding up in style then. It's not gonna be fast, but it'll be in style. Unless you want to drive, this is the car you were looking at. You know, mofo, if you're gonna hit the brakes in front of me, you better be prepared to get all 2 tons of this vehicle rammed right up your ass. Because it's got no brakes. Well, it's got some brakes, but it's got no brakes compared to your stopping distance. I can't do stoppies in this. See what I tell you? I didn't even have a chance to stop. You just like... Oh, there's another blue dot, but don't worry about it. We'll skip it. I'm good with money. Because what did you get for that car?
My car and stuff, okay?
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. We'll drive it up to the weed shop. Take it over to your garage and see if you can. Find out how much that one is. There is another one over here at the... Another one just popped up over here at the prison. It's like a GTR looking thing. Cross between the newer GTR and the... And like a Corvette. Hang on, let me get in. Oh, it's a... Hibachi 770?
I accidentally rolled over. Dubachi 770. Oh, it's like an Aston Martin DB9. Do you still have the anchor on your map? If the icon shows up, the anchor at the docks, you can still take it there. Once it goes away, you can't take it. I mean, you could try still, but... Up in Adam, food from when we were morally superior. Okay, it's like the older Ferrari or Lambo or whatever. Okay, well, here, let me get in and you drive it back. Oh, no, 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 don't. No. For some reason, it let me return it. Not even a joke, as soon as I got in, the icon popped up. I have no idea why. Way too many times. Yep. Ranked up. I am Kingpin, apparently. Finally all legal, so I could park in front of my apartment without getting towed. Got a parking pass. I didn't. Unless I did it by accident. We'll pull into the auto shop on the way up. This stuff out. I'll take care of it. Oh, you're mad about me breaking a window and you're over here wrecking the car. Drive into it. What? No, pull in there. How does your car sit too low? Yes, you can. Drive at an angle to it. There you go. Not a good enough angle. Your angles suck. You go ahead and do that. No. Spray to bronze. That's weird. That is stupid. Not what you're saying. I'm trying to read and find out what the error is, or how to fix the Twitch party chat thing. And apparently, I cannot. When you're, okay. When you're in the auto shop right there, I can't see what you're doing. I'd have to be in the car, and it kicks me out right away.